So I've done quite a lot of work over the last month or so. So you've got the rails on top, the light, and we've got a few coats of paint on the rest of the body. Got the solar panel in, and you can see we've got the canopy up. I had to do the windows for the canopy, which I used some glue for, some proper fabric glue, and it's held even with some high winds we've had recently. Still needs one or two coats of paint. So as you can see, I've only just started doing the inside, started rebuilding the toilet compartment after completely ripping all the fiberglass one out, and that's about all I've done on the actual inside at the moment. Going outside, you can see I've put some steps in, I've got the wood finished here, and it's had some wood stain. Controls are all in, and I've got an adjustable seat for it as well. Engine's installed and running fine. So today I've started reboarding the back out with some plywood and putting a bit of the trim in. That's all I've done. Quite a nice day today.